Hello everybody. So we got another chocolate frog right here. So it comes with another new collectible wizard card inside. Packaging, same thing, except the picture is a little bit different. Made by Jelly Belly, of course. Nutritional. So yeah, it's the milk chocolate rice with crypt rice. Try to open them, see. I got Albus Dumbledore. Here's the chocolate frog. Give him the calm palm of your hand. It's like Crunch Bar. You know, it's kind of melted, but still. Alright, so let's read. Hogwarts Headmaster, brilliant and often controversial. Headmaster of Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, Albus Dumbledore is most famous for his 1945 defeat of Grindelwald and his steadfast championing of Harry Potter the Boiler. Dumbledore's self-proclaimed proudest achievement, however, was featured on a famous Wizard's Chocolate Frog card. Yup, let's open them up. It's Michael Gambon one. Sucks we don't got the Richard Harris one. Hopefully, after we had him, the Richard Harris Dumbledore. Alright, guys, that's my video for today. Thank you, guys. So, drop a like and subscribe and put a thumbs up to it. Alright, thank you.